Ha ha, Cain and Abel. Boy, yeah.
Here, kitty, kitty cat. Here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Come here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Come here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Come here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Come here, kitty cat.
Something about the way you move, the way you dance. You got the little man trying to bust on my pants. Don't know where you came from or how you did it, but you got a player messed up, I admit it. Might trick a little bit if you let me hit it. Got a spot at the Marriott, tell me you with it. Let your guard down a split second, I start spitting. Raw game that'll have you sick, catching feelings. If I hit it one time, it's mine. No question that you're screaming so loud, you think this thing was a weapon. Learn your lesson, girl, you're fucking with a hell of a man. Is you a dog on a kitty cat? Yes, I am. Anytime, any place, you could get this here. Just as long as you've been alive 18 years. Promise not to tell a soul, I'ma handle my business. Kitty cat sitting pretty, let me get up in it.
Here, kitty, kitty cat. Here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Come here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Come here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Come here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Here, kitty cat. Here, kitty, kitty cat. Come here, kitty cat.
When the most wanted boy step on the block, it's like everybody stop and watch. Look at the clock, take a second to jot. It only take a second to get you hot. Turn off your cell phone, your two-way pager. Tell your boo, leave you alone, you holler at him later. Cause right now, girl, you's in the presence of a player. White and black girls love me, Chinese girls adore me. Puerto Rican mommies will do anything for me, especially when they horny. Now stop playing, shorty, I wanna see the panties on your ankles. I'm about to knock the
duck. This bitch ass nigga better answer the fucking phone. I ain't playing, nigga. I ain't fucking playing.
This better be good.
Oh, yeah, it's good. It's good, all right. You better not bring your ass outside today. That's what you better not do.
Girl, quit calling me. Why aren't you calling me?
Quit calling you? I don't even call you, but guess what? I got something for your ass, nigga. I told my daddy and them. I told my cousins and them. I told my uncles and them. And when they see your ass, oh, they know what you did. And when they see you, believe they're going to beat your ass down.
All right. Well, I'm going to just tell the judge that you're threatening me.
Yeah, whatever. You won't bring the judge into this. I can't believe you're taking a girl to court. How you going to take a girl to court?
I wouldn't be taking you to court if you would have never slapped me.
Man up, man. That slap wasn't nothing. I had to slap you. How you gonna turn down Kanisha?
Look, do me a favor. Stop calling me. And don't forget the jersey 50 feet.
Whatever. Fuck you, AJ. Get the fuck out, man. I'm through with you too. Your job is done.
How did you get in my room?
Right now, I'm getting fucked up, playing a game.
My mama let you in here?
You got some more games?
You need to roll out, bro. You need to get up out of my room, man.
You got to get out of my room, man.
Oh, well. Glenda, do you know what time of morning it is? What is you waking me up this early for?
I am so sick of your ass laying around sucking up all my air conditioning. You can't clean up after yourself. Can't find a job. Sorry excuse for a man. I don't know why your daddy let you stay with us. I wish George Bush would send your ass to Iraq and put you on the front line. Now get over there and clean up on that mess, boy.
One fault, Glenda? This what you call me here for? Is you crazy?
Am I crazy? I'll show you crazy. Say one more word, just one more word, and I'll gut you like a fish.
All right, Glenda, what you trying to fault me up in here?
What's going on in here?
Oh, nothing. I was just telling AJ how glad I am to have him here with us. I love my stepson.
I told you, AJ. Mom would get around to loving you.
Don't attack my breakfast!
I'm hungry, Glenda.
Swallow your spit, you orphan!
AJ, come in here, son.
What you want, Dad?
Get your ass in here now, boy!
Man, can I just wait till you get out?
No, you come in here now. Can't see your daddy naked. I done saw your little ass naked. I used to wipe your little shitty butt, okay, boy?
What did you call me in here for?
Scrub my back while I play with my little ducky. Mm. Oh, yeah.
Man.
What's your problem, AJ?
I'm not with this.
Oh, you're not with this? Mm-hmm. Okay, AJ. You need to scrub a little harder, because I'm not with you not having no damn job. I'm not with you spending all that money at them damn Cave and Abel concerts, okay? You need to scrub it, or you're going to be homeless. Are you with that? Yeah. Now get out here and get my cigars while I play with my little ducky. My baby.
They supposed to stop, but they can't. My name's Tripp. Let me get them hips. What's up, baby? What, I can't get a holler? I like me a black boat. Black holes can hide from the police. Who is this hitting me up, man? Hello? Nigga, just get my fucking money. I'ma place all y'all niggas under Tripp's federal hood jurisdiction. Y'all niggas is facing 9 bullets to 10. I'm not playing with y'all niggas. No, y'all niggas better get my fucking money. All right? Get my fucking money.
So, Tripp, where you been with your fine self?
Where's AJ?
He's in the bathroom with his dad. Where's he? He ain't got no job. You want some pancakes, baby?
Oh, no thanks. I already ate.
Why don't you get your stinking ass off of my bed?
AJ, stop sounding like a hoe, man.
You better shut your ass up.
You should have been that bold when Kanisha smacked you in your face. By the way, how is your face? And how the hell you get smacked by a girl, AJ? And you take her to court for assault? That's like queer eye for the black guy.
Man, won't you shut up, man? What did you come here for anyway?
Man, you know you miss me, man.
Miss you? Yeah, I miss you, all right.
You know what today is?
Hmm.
The block party. It's a family tradition. Your older brother started this shit.
I don't know about that tradition. I got one brother in jail right now and another one dead.
I know. We gotta keep it going for them, man.
Yeah, that's real.
They started it.
That's real. Well, ain't no better time than right now. If we gonna do it, let's do it now.
What's up, Dad?
What you doing in my house? Don't you have some place you need to be?
Mr. Slim, I was just about to leave.
If I catch your ass up in my house again, you're going to be paying some rent. You hear me?
I'm going right now, Mr. Slim.
Get your ass out of here! We don't have no privacy. I'm going to beat some ass around here.
Be good, boy.
Hi, Miss Glenda.
What's wrong with your mom?
Man, that ain't my mama. Stop playing with me, man.
Yeah, I'll come back here.
Been out here, man. Been out here on these hoes, man. Been out here on these hoes. I done stepped it up. I know I did.
Crazy.
Oh, shit, AJ. Shit, man. Action Jackson, man.
All right. Trip. Stop fucking tripping.
Tripping? Man, this nigga. Do you know this nigga went to the golf course?
All right.
He thinks he's still there, AJ.
Man, just chill the fuck out.
You better get me out of this. Get me out of this.
Be cool, man. Be cool, man.
I'm cool.
Be cool, man. Trip, man.
Man, what we did, officer? What we did? Shut the hell up, boy. Stop running your goddamn pie hole so much, boy. You hear me, boy? Shut your mouth up. You're in a heap of trouble, boy. Huh? You know what you done done? You done broke the law, boy.
That's right, boss. He done broke the goddamn law. You're gonna get 11 years, boy.
Now you got to pay, boy.
Mm-hmm. Man, hold on. Just wait a minute. What I done?
What I done?
Yeah, what I done?
First thing is, you don't know how to talk. Second thing is, you know what you did back there? You know what you did back there, boy? You ran 3 yellow lights back there, boy. That's a second-class felony in traffic language, boy.
That's not no felony.
What you say, boy? Boy, you better shut your goddamn pie hole before I hit you upside that metal head with this goddamn metal pole, boy. You don't question Action Jackson. What's my name here?
I wasn't questioning
What's my name here?
I wasn't questioning
What's my name
Action.
Here? What's my name here?
Action Jackson.
What's my name here?
Action Jackson.
What's my name here?
Action Jackson.
Come on, Nate. What's my name here?
Action Jackson.
What's my name here?
Action Jackson.
Boy, what's my name here?
Action Jackson.
What's my name here?
Action Jackson.
What's my name here?
Action Jackson.
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 Action Jackson. Action Jackson. Huh? You talking about Action Jackson? You are
just goddamn wrong. Huh? Stop acting like a little broad, man. Help, man. Huh? Why you acting like a little punk, man?
I'll bust you up.
Come on, Jackson. Stop. Ain't that be a man?
Shut it up.
Man, come on, Jackson, man. You gonna kill him, bro.
Shut up.
You shut the fuck up.
You don't think I know you got a court case against my daughter, Kenesha? I'll ram this right up your cornhole, you fucker. Huh? You try to run from me, boy, I'll bust you. Incoming! Everybody get down!
Man, every time, man, you do the same shit, man. It's not cause for it. We not in the war no more. Not in the war no more, Action. Shooting Catholic priests and all this shit, man. You need to stop all that, man. Stop the shit, dude. It's not worth it, man. Man, it's not worth it, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. It's gonna be all right, bro.
Man, you're gonna be all right. You're gonna be alright. You're gonna be alright.
I just clicked out. Right.
What the fuck? You let them fools go? You done let them fools get away?
No, man.
I oughta kill your ass, boy.
Man, what you talking about, man?
You let them got. Ah!
Action, bro.
This is crazy, man.
Bro. I'm convinced of it, man.
I gotta stop by my hole right fast.
Trip, you ain't got no holes.
I don't have hoes.
You ain't got no hoes.
I have a National Hoe Association.
Man, shut up.
What you mean?
Go ahead, bro. I'm about to go and get some meat, bro, for the block party, you hear me?
Get some meat? She'll let you hit, AJ.
Bro, I don't want none of that. That's for you, man. Go ahead. Look here, bro. Don't be all day fucking, bro. We got shit to do, man.
Jay.
Go ahead.
AJ. She gonna let you.
Holler, man.
Oh. I'm feeling this for real. Ooh. Damn, we I like this. Ooh! Oh, Tina. Hey, baby, what's up? What's up?
Me and Joe just got out of jail. What's up, baby? You come and get me? Come get me.
Why you ain't calling me for that?
Who is that?
What you talking about? Man, what the?
Say my name.
Trip! Trip!
What are you doing? Trip?
No, let me explain. He was helping me.
You fucking that nigga Trip? Oh man. Yo, I'ma kill both of y'all.
He says he's out of jail. He's coming to kill both of us. You better have a gun.
Bitch, you crazy. I don't know how you convinced me to come into this nice man's house and do this shit anyway. You on your own, ho. This was your idea.
You bitch ass nigga. You better do something. I thought you cared about me.
I do care about you. Ooh, oh. And that's why I'm sending flowers to your funeral, bitch. I'm kicking rocks. I'm out of here.
Babe, ooh, this workout feels so good. I just keep fainting. But baby, you my number one bitch. You hear what I'm telling you? You just stay with PK. I'm going to take care of you here. And the P ain't for pimping. It's for pretty. You hear me, baby? Oh, I'm gonna take care of you, baby. I'm telling you, you gotta get rid of that chicken dinner to get with this winner. You hear what I'm trying to tell you, baby? Baby, I'm a man's regretting the latest threat. You don't hear me? I'm a pimp all around the globe, from the ninth wall to the third wall. You don't hear me, girl.
Say, player.
What's going on, player?
I want a refund, man. This hoe bit me. She can't control that teeth.
You can't get a refund from a hooker, you idiot.
Sure. Yes, I can. I wasn't pleased with this service. What happened to the 75-year-old you had? You know the one with the dentures that got down on it? She was a fool. Yes.
Miss Miley, that was the baddest bitch in my stable. Number one in the house. Oh, I miss me some Miss Miley. She died of a stroke. Oh, and can she stroke it? Miss Miley! Ooh, thank you! Jesus, Lord. That's all right. I didn't land on Miss Miley. Miss Miley landed on me. But don't worry about that popcorn. We gonna take care of you.
I'm gonna hook you up.
I'm gonna hook you up with my baddest bitch. My number one hoe in the stable. I'm gonna make sure we get you a discount, player. What's just your... hold on, pimping.
Come on, Tiger. I need you to work me, baby. Ah!
Ooh, good luck. Please, Lord. Tell y'all. Real pimps do real things. Stay with me, baby. I'm gonna take you straight to the top. You understand what I'm trying to tell you? What pimp you know? Gonna bring you to Jamaica, have an indoor pool, share a pimply, and get fed grapes. Is you gonna feed me the grapes, bitch? See, I'm trying to tell you, Aaron, all you gotta do is stay with me. I'm gonna take care of you. Hold on, bitch. You thought I can't eat all that fruit at one time? Give me diarrhea. Make my stomach bubble. Hold on. Hello? PK, holler at me.
Yes, hello. I'd like to speak to the gay pimp, please.
What's up, player? Oh, I'm just having a siesta with my hoes by the pool.
Nigga, you got one hoe and a hunchback elf over there.
I got big, fine hoes. Big asses. Ass so big, you need three hands to fit on one cheek.
Three hands?
Pussy so big, you can sleep in it.
Yeah, nigga?
I ain't lying, player.
Calling a check on them hoes for the block party.
Look, if I tell you they got crackers on the moon, bring your cheese. If I tell you a duck and pull a truck, shut the fuck up and hook it up.
Well, just make sure you have them there by 4 o'clock. I'm already on the hall, and I don't want none of these neighbors to have to call the police on me when they look down.
I'm going to take care of your man. All right, I'll see you there. I'll pimp it out.
All right.
Is you going to feed me the grapes, bitch? See, that's all you got to do.
Back, y'all know what it is. It's WNUTZ, the station with the biggest nuts, huh? And y'all know what time it is. It's time for the annual block party about to jump off. But check it out, my man BJ, he locked up. It's all good. But his little brother AJ, he gonna hold it down for him, you dig? And trust me, if it's anything like last year, y'all need to be there.
Girl, he gotta be fucked up. He think that black party going down.
Baby.
It's not about to happen.
Yes.
My name ain't Kenesha Brown. If he think, girl, I don't. Picture he put a restraining order out on me.
He put a restraining order on
me? Yeah, girl, because I smacked him. It's not going down.
I hear that shit.
Believe that. I ain't even tripping.
I ain't tripping either.
This shit ain't going down.
Yeah,
I'm gonna do what I got to fucking do.
Do it, girl.
I'm gonna fucking do it.
Come on, bitch! Shake that thing like a salt shaker!
Get low, don't stop!
What you doing by my door, boy? Go in my refrigerator and get my whipped cream. We finished with this.
Man, what is y'all doing now with this?
I'm choking your mama like I did last night.
Daddy.
Hey, now.
What? Something gotta be done. This motherfucker done put a restraining order out on me.
I know what happened. I'm gonna... Just shut it. Will you shut up, girl? I'm gonna handle it.
You gotta do something about this, Daddy. I'm not playing.
Man, I don't know what the fuck y'all are talking about, but I'm about to do something in a few minutes. I need to get to the bathroom, nigga. Shut the fuck up, you are.
See, you always fucking know me, but I'm letting you know now. Keep ignoring me and it's gonna be a shitty situation. I'm just letting you know.
This motherfucker. Yeah, I'm trying. You talking about that. I'm trying. All right, Kanisha.
All right. God damn it, what's my name is?
Action Jackson.
What's my name is?
Action Jackson.
All right, bye, Kanisha. I'm a handling.
Dad,
all right?
You better do something.
Go on, girl.
I'm serious.
You all right? You all right? You look hot.
I need a pamper.
God damn, you smell like you ain't got no friends.
Right, Glenda, I sympathize with you. Some of you do have to work. Not all of us, though. So, if you ever get a break, you know, come over here. You know I got you. Come and see Miss Teresa. Teresa got you.
That stupid bitch, I'm gonna be caught dead in her house. I'm late for work. When are you gonna get those trash cans in?
I told you I'm gonna get them.
I know you're gonna get them in, or you ain't coming back in.
Hello?
You a dead man walking, nigga.
You a dead man walking. Man, it ain't gotta be. I was by her house. She was rubbing my back.
My back gets real tight in the summertime.
Listen, no, I brought her to Bible study.
We had Bible class together, preaching the word.
I hope you enjoy that air you breathing right now, because you ain't got too many breaths left in them lungs. What? Fuck them niggas, man. Y'all won't fuck with me? You fucking monkeys, I'll fuck you up. Fuck you up. Fuck y'all up, nigga. Ooh, that was good. Now what the hell you want?
I saw X and Jordan, they said they coming around here, whoop your behind.
Well, did they tell you I was gonna bust your ass? Now come here. Excuse me, Mr. Crackhead.
My pleasure, sir.
Hey, ho. Did you see a kid with some,
Hey, ho.
Ho, call 1-800-TITTIES-FOR-HOES, okay?
Whatever.
Bring your little badass here. I told you I smack little boys like you around with
what? Where the hell are you going, Crystal? Hey,
my grandmother just fell down in some fish grease action. She was cooking some fish with one of the sisters.
Fish grease? What kind of fish she cooking?
Catfish. One of the sisters is sick. She fixing it. Have mercy on the sister.
Oh, man, I've been in the mood for some catfish. Shut the hell up, Blue Eyes.
Why the fuck you keep telling me shut up? I'm doing the same motherfucking job you doing, nigga. You got me out here. I'm your partner, nigga. You always
go sit your ass in the car. Go
see what the fuck I'm
saying. Oh, you trying to run? You trying to run?
Come on, Axel, man.
Oh, Axel, come on, man. Let me go. I got
call my grandmother. Call her now.
I need backup. I need backup.
Put you right in here with this America down.
Come on, Axel. I can't do no time, man.
Got a bag back here. We talking about left.
Oh, man. Come on, man. Don't you know God don't like that, man? God don't like that. Why don't you go back to being a man? You wasn't going like that. Stop, man. Don't touch me, please. Come on, action. Give me your action. Action. You're 45 seconds late, nigga. You're 45 seconds late, nigga. X and Joe want their money on time, you heard me? On time, nigga.
It was traffic. Please don't kill me, X.
We don't allow no motherfucking grace, period. You heard me?
Look at them two bad motherfuckers, X and Dro.
Oh, I can't wait to get them some bitches.
Let's go.
Shit.
niggas, man. Y'all run for the ghetto Olympics or some shit, man? Fuck, man. Action! Where the fuck you at, man? Bring your ass out here, man. What the fuck you doing? Shit. I'm right. Fast, man. I don't know, man. This shit is on my motherfucking nerves, man.
Them motherfuckers are still fast. You leave that shit?
Man, they don't pay me another brick of sweat for this bullshit, man. I mean, I ain't lying. I'm about to quit this motherfucker, man. God damn.
Blue Eyes.
I know. Shut the fuck up, man. Fuck.
I'm just hollering.
George said 50 feet.
I'm saying though, I was just speaking. Damn, don't trip. I ain't gonna do nothing.
Yeah, that's what you said the last time when you smacked me in my face.
Yeah, that was. I see you, you know, I have been working on my right hook.
You been working on your right hook?
That was my temper though. Chill out. I'm working on that. I got anger management.
Yeah, you're working it out.
I'm cleaning that up. Don't worry about that.
All right,
don't
well, why don't you try to work it out about 50 feet away?
I'm saying don't
trip. Thank you.
What? AJ. Motherfucker, hell no, no, fuck this. Hold the fuck up. Hold up, AJ, hold up. What the fuck? What the fuck wrong with you? Do you see what Kanisha has to offer? You turning this down? I don't fucking think so. How the fuck you think you gonna turn this down?
You Who crazy?
Who, AJ? Fuck you. Who crazy, AJ? Come back. What the fuck you mean, AJ?
You fucking crazy.
What the fuck you mean I'm crazy?
Man, look, you gave my brother enough problems. I'm not fucking interested,
Kanisha. That don't have nothing to do with me
and
you, AJ. What? Well, fuck it then. Fuck it. I don't give a fuck you. Fuck this black party. You think your shit going down. I'm going to show you how to fuck with Kanisha. I'm going to show you, nigga, your shit ain't going down. Don't be, that shit going to be poop, nigga. Just wait.
You fucking crazy. You know what you need to do? You need to watch Dr. fucking Phil. Crazy.
You don't treat no women like that.
Yeah, you're right. That's what that nigga. What the fuck is this?
This shit on duty is good than a motherfucker.
What the fuck is you doing?
Man, what the fuck you mean what I'm doing, nigga?
Wipe that shit off your fucking
man,
face.
Man, fuck you, man. I don't give a fuck, man. This motherfucker good. You need to try. You want some?
Yeah, that shit gonna back up in your goddamn system.
Ain't shit gonna back up in me, nigga. I go to my doctor every week and my doctor give me fiber to loosen my bowels and loosen my poo up, man. That loose poo. What you know about that loose poo?
What the fuck is you talking about?
What you mean what I'm talking about, man? Ever since I was small, man, I smell funny smells and shit, man. I hear things and I just go through my little motions, man. I be, you know.
Shut the fuck up, man.
You need to take a piece of this.
I don't want none of that shit. Shut the fuck up.
Man, you shut the fuck up, man. I know. Guess what? You keep telling me shut the fuck up, you're going to smell something funny too when I let this fire sausage out my ass.
Can I go, please? My man is waiting for me.
What do we have here?
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
If a motherfucker is waiting for you, I can tell you he ain't a real man.
This motherfucker got the nerve to talk. He go around sniffing dicks all day. I should arrest you for snorting balls, you gay motherfucker. Motherfucker walk around with that taco meat on his chest and shave like a pussy. And a pussy chest.
Hey, what we gonna do with him?
It's her.
Her?
Her.
What the?
Hey! Oh shit! Oh,
man,
how the hell, Chip, get out of here?
You let him go, motherfucker! You did let him go. You talking to this
get
motherfucking gay bitch? Stupid ass!
Yeah, her Murphy-dite motherfucker!
Motherfucker! Stupid ass!
Fuck you!
Fuck who?
Fuck who?
You better fuck yourself, sweet cheese. Sweet booty cheese.
Where the fuck you been, man?
I ain't the same after the day.
You cool?
I'm straight.
Let's go get this meat for this block party, man.
Took all day, bro.
Chicken necks, I like turkey wings, pickle tips, and stuff like that. I'm like.
Welcome to Cantonese Meat. How may I help you?
Cat. I don't eat cat.
Man, come on, Trip, bro. Don't start that foolishness today, bro.
Hey, listen, do y'all serve Marmaduke back there? I want some Marmaduke. Could you get that? I love Marmaduke.
What is this Marmaduke?
Listen, I don't eat cat, okay? Trip. Me don't eat no cat.
Trip, do me a favor, bro. Don't start
that foolishness. Yeah, bro, you always gotta check me like you some kind of rap star or something,
man. I'm saying, bro, don't start that foolishness, man.
I feel sorry for your mother.
No, I feel sorry for your mother.
Come on, huh? Come on, Usher. You want some of me, huh? I thought about it. Come on.
All right, all right. Wait. 1 minute, man. Please. Just come listen on. To me, man. Calm down for a minute. Come on.
You're going to miss your blessing.
No, no. You get the fuck out of my store before I break you off something proper like, huh? Huh?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get the fuck come out. On. You get a fuck.
Going to an African-American fuck out, establishment.
Fuck are you? Goodbye, Tupac. Goodbye, Nelly.
Bye. Nelly.
Ha-ha.
Man, I hate them goofs, man. Man, why you always starting shit?
Man, he was trying to feed us stray animals, man.
Man, that's a mid trip, man, dude. I mean, you do this everywhere we go.
Man, you gotta stop letting people walk all over you. You better be a man.
Man, you need to stop antagonizing people.
Whatever.
Whatever?
Hey, hold up, AJ.
Yo, what the damn deal with your people? It's your dog, DJ Own Robbery, in the building. And once again, today is the day. It's the hypest block party of the year jumping off right now, man. And I can't wait to get the hell up on out of here and see the big juicy asses going left to right. Hey, baby, let me put my nub on it. Give me some nub, baby. It's all good. It's going to be on and popping this year, you heard me? And check it out. I know my dog, Trippin' AJ, they getting everything together right now, you heard me?
You know, I keep telling him he need to leave that slut alone. I don't know what's wrong with men these days. They don't know a sweet woman when they see one. But you know what they say, the blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice.
Yeah, you definitely as sweet as it gets.
Excuse me?
You so fat and ashy, I thought your ass was a chalkboard. Put you in a bottle, huh, and you'll be a Pepsi.
I don't entertain ignorance.
I can't tell her when you're trying to be a blonde. Honey, who you think you are, Pamela Anderson or somebody?
Kanisha's in the building. All right. Let y'all know the black party is very much not going down. It's canceled.
Hell no, I just paid $60 for this.
The blonde? Yeah, I guess. You know, she blended in a little bit, but I mean, you know, the fire marshal shut that down, baby. I ain't got nothing to do with that. I'm only the messenger, you heard me?
I knew that fat, ugly bitch was gonna get it shut down trying to go blind a stank bitch.
Ooh, don't make me stand up.
Oh, bitch, I know you don't want none of this here.
Oh, ain't nobody staying
from the night ward, and I'm a
night ward.
And guess what, bitch?
Third
I'll
ward?
Rock your fucking
you
world.
Rock,
I'll slap
ain't
you
nobody
in the neck,
I'll kick your ass off. Oh,
bitch,
here.
You gotta bring it to get well. You gotta get it, sir.
World?
Bitch, cross the fucking line.
Bitch,
cross that
line.
You wanna fucking run?
You don't want all of this big and
bitch,
brutal
bitch.
Bitch.
Come on, step
bring
to
it
me.
On.
Bitch, step to
you.
Me. I can't tell you ain't passed no motherfucking
you. I don't have
you
to pass
the running your motherfucking ass.
I
ain't get my get by because I'm about to spank this bitch.
Called spank.
Oh, when the saint go marching in. Go marching in.
Marching in.
Oh, when the saints go.
Hey, you can laugh if you want to, nigga, but my Saints finna go all the way this year, big dog. Holler at me about this blue eye. Check my Saints hat out, dog.
You better get the fuck with them ain'ts, the motherfucking ain'ts. They ain't going no motherfucking well, man.
You out your goddamn mind.
They ain't going
I tell you what's
well,
gonna fucking happen. When Deuce get loose, you know how you on the stool? You got a loose one. Ooh. If Deuce get loose like shit, you know how you everybody just be loose? Deuce gonna get loose like shit, and the Saints gonna take the whole goddamn thing.
And guess what? And guess what? When Deuce get loose and you take that shit, he gonna be a shitty mess, because they ain't got no motherfucker. They gonna be a shitty mess when he shit on himself. That's what I'm telling
whatever,
you. They gonna, the
whatever.
Saints gonna shit on himself,
whatever,
man.
Whatever.
I'm trying to tell you that now, man. Shit.
Ah! Ah! Was that goddamn trip?
Yeah, that's
ah! I get my hands on that sumbitch.
Man, I can't wait till I touch that motherfucker. I'm telling you, that black bitch, when I catch him, I'ma scrape his face on a bucket of bleach. That black motherfucker, I'm telling you, that bitch black. I know I'm black, but I'm more like 7:30 p.m. black. He more like 1 in the morning black. He ain't got no black for his black. That bitch blue black.
The hell is you talking about calling somebody black? You so goddamn black, you gotta wear white gloves when you eat Tootsie Roll so you won't bite your goddamn fingers off.
Do you always fuck over me? I'm your motherfucking partner, your selfish, ungrateful bastard.
Blue Eyes, shut the fuck up, you fat bastard.
What the fuck you mean, fat nigga? I'm on a motherfucking Atkins diet, nigga. I Atkins, nigga. You don't know nothing about that motherfucking Southwest chicken ranch, so nigga, I'm on an Atkins blowout, nigga. Look, you see this motherfucker? Atkins blowout, nigga. That's what the fuck I'm on. Atkins, don't hate on my motherfucking paper, nigga. Atkins,
more,
nigga.
It's more like you packing.
I Atkins, nigga.
No, you packing. Yeah, and when you first came on the goddamn force, you looked like Shemar Moore. Now you look like motherfucking Kenny Lattimore.
Say, man, let me tell you one motherfucking thing right now, motherfucker. My whole family called me fat all my motherfucking life. In school, on the schoolyard when the little kids play, in the motherfucking backyard, in the clubhouse, motherfucker. Mama, auntie, my uncle, my grandmother even called me fat. I don't give a fuck about you. Fuck you. I don't want to have nothing to do with your sorry ass no fucking more, you motherfucker. Bitch, you're bad built. You shaped like a snake. You bad.
Hey, Blue Eyes, man. Blue Eyes, I'm sorry, man. I was just teasing you. Blue Eyes. Come on, man. I'm sorry. I love you, man.
Baby, we're so high.
Man, I hope this ain't that poop. Sorry.
Man, what is you doing, man?
Rolling weed, AJ. Fucking blunt fucked up. It's all right, hold up.
Trip, you know what? I'm gonna be honest with you, bro. For real, you really need to quit smoking, man. You know it kill your brain cells. You ain't got but 10, 15 left, baby.
You know how stupid you sound? Do you know that weed is 100% natural? It's a mineral, nigga. It's an all-natural multivitamin. Niggas like you kill me. Shut up with that stupid shit, nigga.
Nigga, I'ma smoke weed till the day I die. Nigga, gonna bury me like this.
Pralines, get your fresh pralines.
Oh shit, nigga, they go to praline later. Hey, give me a dollar. Hey, Trick, how much for the pralines?
Trick? Who you calling a trick, you black bitch? Your mama was a trick, and your daddy was a crackhead with a little extra money, if you know what I mean.
Ho, you probably didn't even wash your hands when you made them pralines, you dirty ho.
Ho!
A lot of people don't get to see the side of me, but the war just fucked me up, man. I'm a good person, really. Stop eating so much bullshit. You're gonna have fucking high cholesterol. You already got bad shit and habits. I'm sorry.
Okay. I gotta go. I gotta go. I'm just gonna go walk in a park or something. But Blue Eyes, I apologize to you. Okay. I'm gonna try to drive. I'm gonna try. Call me back. It's Action Jackson. What's my name, man? Action Jackson. Talk about it.
God, I know his feeling. He's gonna want to fucking kill himself. He's all that.
Man, I can't believe that shit. Hungry, bro. I got the munchies and the praline lid. I'm trying to give her a dollar. Handle me.
You stupid, bro. I cannot believe you let that lady bust the piss out your trip.
I don't hit old ladies.
Stupid, man. You is stupid, bro.
Give me some pussy pie. What's up, baby?
Hey,
how you
doing? Come here.
Is it me or is it that damn weed I just had that's watching what I just saw?
Nah, you see what you see?
Man, let's go check it out.
Come on.
All right. Hurry up now.
Oh!
Shut up. I don't give a damn about the devil. You want this?
Yes.
You want this?
Yes.
Gee, I don't even have to do anything. Look at you. You
blow.
Man, I'm tired of these
come from and what you looking at, little girl? You ain't gonna be shit. Just like your mama ain't gonna be ill. You ill. Huh? Ow, shit! Huh? God damn, you ain't nothing but the devil's child. Child of the devil. Satan must own you, goddamn shit.
Sarge! Yeah, this is Action Jackson. Yeah, I got a witness. I'll call you back. Look at me, little girl. Look at me, don't play with me. Do you hear me talking to you? Do you see the words that are coming out of my mouth? I'll choke your ass. Look, now, you been standing out here eating ice cream. Did you see a black guy come through here with big eyes, big bubble eyes, look like Whoopi Goldberg on crack? I'm talking to you, look at me. Do you hear the words that are coming out of my mouth? Oh, you wanna be hardcore? You wanna ignore me?
What's up, AJ, man?
What's up, big dog? I know you coming to the block for now.
Man, they said that thing canceled, man.
What?
Yeah, they said the fire marshal shut that bitch down or some shit.
Man, who told you that?
Man, everybody know that, dog. Look, man, I'm gonna catch up with you.
Yeah, dog. Man, this a bitch, dog. Man, this fucked up, bro. I mean, who the fuck you think could be hating on me like this, dog?
Oh, who you think, fool? Kanisha stink ass.
That dirty bitch. That dirty bitch. Said, bro, that whole fucking everything up, dog.
You need to snap that whole back, man. Get her mind right.
Man, how we the block party in 5 hours? How we supposed to get this room off the street in 5 hours, Trip?
You gonna have to just grind, nigga.
Grind? Man, I'm out this shit, dog. Quit, dog. I can't handle this shit, dog. I quit, dog.
Your older brother started this tradition. He dead now. You gotta keep the dream alive. Keep it going, AJ. What you doing?
I'm not my older brother. I can't handle this shit. I quit. I'm out. Do it by your fucking self, man.
Man, be a man, AJ. Stop being a sissy. AJ, stop being a sissy, man. This nigga make me sick, man.
I'm talking to you. Look at me. Do you hear the words that are coming out of my mouth? You want to ignore me? You want to be hardcore? You want to go to jail? Hell no. I don't think so, because somebody's going to make you their girlfriend in jail.
Man, these niggas gonna make me go back to the motherfucking pen, man. Man, I wanna go back. Send me back right now. Fuck over these niggas, man. Man, tell them niggas, come on, send me back right now. I'm ready to go back.
Man, you on your own with that shit, man. I like my freedom, man.
You're trash.
Sonny, nothing. Come on, you could talk to me. You know, we went to school together and everything. What's wrong?
Nothing. Nothing.
I'm saying, I know you got a man, and it's probably not good to be seen with one of your ex-crushes. But I mean, you know, talk to me. I don't like to see you like this.
Was I one of your ex-crushes, or were you one of my ex-crushes? Because somehow I remember it the other way.
Yeah, somehow I remember somebody passing some little notes to me in school, and I ain't never had no pink paper.
Okay, I'm busted.
Don't feel bad. I was a fool in my day, baby.
Don't push it, AJ.
What happened to you?
Nothing.
Man, talk to me. Tell me what happened. How did that happen to you? Is there anything I could do to help?
You don't understand. He's just so stressed out, you know?
He? Who is he?
My boyfriend, Tommy. He's just stressed out with work, and he's so jealous.
Jealousy ain't no reason to hit no woman, Carrie.
Well, it's my fault, too, you know? I do nag him a lot.
It's not your fault.
Listen to me. It's not your fault. And you know this bus not coming. So I'm saying, why don't you let me walk you home?
Okay. I'm sorry about what happened to your block party, you know, about it being canceled and everything.
Where you heard that at?
Boy, everybody knows that.
Fuck.
What?
No, I'm worried about it.
I'm saying though, give me some money. What you got? Up something.
You got me fucked up.
What you mean I got call on? Don't trip. That's what I'm saying.
I got a little
take that. Come on, you call me a baby man's back. What? Hey, don't. That's all you got? You been gone all that time. You gotta take care of your girl. Come on, up that man. You been gone too long. I need. Thank you. Thank you. That's more like it.
That's all I got.
Alright? Alright, that's
right. We're gonna handle it later, alright?
Alright, we're gonna handle that.
Alright.
Oh, bitch, this. Knew I had wanted to tell y'all something. AJ and Tripp been hating on y'all some bad. Talking about y'all with some old bitch ass niggas. Yep. They even said they was fucking your hoe. They was fucking your hoe. They was fucking both of y'all hoes.
Alright, so niggas wanna be gangsters, huh?
Yep.
Alright. Talk shit.
Get your wigs flipped.
Show them niggas how to fuck with Kanisha. Nigga, you don't fuck with Kanisha, nigga.
Know you too cute to be letting that boy hit on you, huh?
Please, let's just change the subject. So, where you been at?
I've been in California, but it's been kind of rough on me moving back down here. I ain't gonna lie, fitting in and stuff, you know?
Why you always worrying about what other people think about you? You should just, you know, be yourself.
I sound good, but it's hard to survive down here by yourself. You know that.
And why you hang with that nigga Tripp?
You know, he used to hang with my brother before he went to jail. And you know my oldest brother got killed.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like, that's all I got left, you know?
But that dude is crazy.
I know that weed don't make it no better either.
Who you telling?
He good though. He don't mean nobody no harm. You know, he remind me of my brothers. Even though none of us had the same mama, they accepted me as their brother, you know? So that's why I treat him like I do.
That's why you was trying to have the block party? Because your brother used to do it?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. It's like a family tradition.
But sometimes, you know, it's out with the old and with the new.
Yup. That's why I told him this year I ain't fucking with it. No, I ain't gonna deal with it. They got too many haters out here.
You want no my opinion?
Do I have a choice?
No.
Give it to me though.
It's like you worry about other people too much. You should just do you. You got a good little life going. You cute little dude. Stop trying to live up to everybody else's expectations. Like, just do you and answer to God only.
That sounds good, but it's not so easy, you know? Just as beautiful as you was when we was in school, you know that, huh?
Thank you.
My memory correct is your house, huh?
Yep. You got a damn good memory.
I would tell you to meet me at the block party, but I ain't going now.
Thanks for walking me home, AJ.
That's cool. I ain't tripping. Make sure and put some ice in that eye. You too pretty to be walking around here looking like Muhammad Ali, you heard me?
Bye.
Hey, bitch. You coming to the block party? I need all my hoes at this block party. Bitch, don't hang up on me. Bitch, don't hang up on me. Hey, bitch, I don't care. Look, I don't care if we second cousins or not. I told you I want that ass. Bitch, no, I don't want to speak to Auntie. I need you to come to this block party. Don't you hang up on me. Don't put Auntie on the phone. Listen, I know we... Bitch... Sweetheart, listen. All right, bye.
Are you true?
Wow, what you trying to do like that?
If my camera like they have a word with you.
Thank you, baby. You doing your thing. I'm going to tell you, my baddest bitch. You working your way straight to the top, ho. Now take my whole purse. Thank you, baby, with yourself. Now, run along and keep the car cool.
Pimpin' Kevin. What's up, you no-having-hoe pimp? You must have bought that hoe from a real pimp.
Praise the Lord. What's going on, player? I keep nothing but stallions in my stable, player, you know.
Stallions? Well, obviously you didn't take the same biology class that I did because an orangutan and a stallion is two completely different animals.
Oh, fuck you, nigga.
Listen, I don't mean to be disrespectful, Mr. Pimp, but ain't it 120 degrees out here? Ain't this New Orleans? Why in the fuck do you have on a mink coat, man?
Well, you know I gotta stay fresh with my hoes. We pimps gotta do what we pimps gotta do.
I just need to pray for people sometimes.
Well, you know what, player? I gotta pray for you, too. Because word on the street, X and Dro looking for that ass. Huh. And they say they gonna shoot first and ask questions later. And frankly, Pimp and Kevin afraid of bullets. You know what I'm talking about, player?
You know who the fuck I am? No. Do you know who the fuck I am? I'm Trip. I'll kill those cockroaches. I run these streets, nigga. Fuck X and Dro. I'll kill them.
I'm just fucking with you, player. I'm just fucking with you. You got some water or something? My mouth feel dry. What?
Pimpin', you okay, man?
I'ma ask you this one motherfucking time. Who the fuck the nigga was you fucking with? Don't sit up and tell me it wasn't no fucking body because my nigga said he seen you.
He was just a friend, a friend from school. Chill the fuck out.
Chill out? What the fuck you mean, chill out? I'm working hard at the fucking club and my old lady cheating on
you.
How can
you say something like that?
Bitch, how the fuck did you do it?
Tommy, stop. I promise it was nothing. Why you tripping? Ah, stop!
You know what? You know what? I ain't tripping. I should have known how the fuck you was from the beginning.
And how was that?
Just like the rest of them hoes. No,
fuck
you, bitch! Don't you ever disrespect me or motherfucking.
See what we have here? What's supposed to be the DJ for the block party?
Ooh!
Not going down like that.
Yay!
Young cat, green, came running over here thinking it was a booty call.
Ooh!
It's not going down like that.
Yay!
What I need you to do is, take this. Go over there, make it your business to DJ the block party. Tell him he sent you. Make up something about he got the flu or he's sick. Tell him anything, but I need you to look. Do your thing at the block party.
Oh, yeah. It's going to be going on. I'm going to have it going down. I'm going to have Curtis Mayfield, James Brown, the Funkadelics, and it's going to be funkalicious.
There is so much I want to say. Words can't express how I feel right now.
Right now, right now.
The feeling, the sweetness, the taste of all your exotic fantasies are gonna come true tonight, baby. I'm not afraid to see if it's all right for me.
Well,
see.
It's gonna get funky in here. Yeah. Everybody. Yeah. Welcome to the fun. Shake your butt to the fun. Welcome to the fun. Shake your butt to the fun. Welcome to the fun. Shake your butt to the fun.
And this is the weakest black boy I've ever seen. I'm going home to play my PlayStation. Man, come back. Come back, man.
Well,
Grandma, it's me and you, baby. Might as well do it.
Thank you.
me.
Hello? Stupid ass. Oh, we back, Trays and Hot Girls, and check it out. That was hot new music from your very own Cain and Abel, and that was called Big Ballin', you heard me? But before I forget, man, my people just hit me up on the Blackberry and told me about the block party, man. They told me that it's Slimmer than Whitney Houston in the two-piece. Talk about crack is whack, you heard me? Once again, the block party ain't hitting on shit. But y'all just hold tight, man. I'm gonna give you an update in about an hour, you heard me? And check it out. But I got this new ballad from R. Kelly and Michael Jackson. Something for the kids, you heard me? But y'all keep it locked right here, man. It's WNUTZ, man. The station with the biggest nuts.
Hello?
What the fuck you doing, Kevin?
Oh, Tommy. I'm just chilling. I'm taking a nap.
What? Bitch, you better not be lying to me.
If you got a nigga over there, I'ma fuck you up!
Stop tripping. I'm being good, I swear.
You better be.
Where are you?
Don't be asking me all them motherfucking questions.
You going to a block party?
I might.
I know one motherfucking thing. I better not see your fucking ass there.
Why not?
Because the fuck I said so.
So them niggas won't be gangsters, huh?
Talk shit! Get your wig split!
I can't wait to bust them niggas head wide open.
In the middle of the street, I won't see the white meat!
Call some more of my hoes, man.
What's happening? Told you not to fuck with Kanisha, nigga. Look at this shit. This shit poo, man. My grandma bridge club more exciting than this shit.
We could always make this a private party between me and you, baby.
Whatever. That's when you walk out with sticky shit in your drawers. You'll never get this. Never.
They all say that till they get some of this Mandingo. What's up?
Tell your boy AJ. He gonna learn not to fuck with Kanisha. Cause look at this shit. That's what happens when you fuck with Kanisha.
But why you out here? Let's just go ahead and get our freak on. Forget the party.
Man, whatever. Tell your boy. That's what he get for taking me to court for assault. He won't take a girl to court for assault.
You ought to let a real nigga assault that ass.
Man,
I ain't gonna
go
take
ahead.
You to court.
Whatever. Tell your boy AJ, he gonna learn this block party ain't shit.
Tanisha, let me get some of that ass.
Man, where them niggas at, man?
Look here, man. I'm trying to tell y'all, man. Jesus, I don't know where they at, man. They came around here. They wanted a nice piece of pussy from one of my hoes, man. All I do is sell them some nice piece of pussy, man. I don't know where they at.
Man, stop lying, man. You ain't got no motherfucking hoes, man. Them niggas ain't got no money, man.
Right, man, look here, man. Can y'all ease up off the mink, the Scottish mink, man? Look
man,
what I'm trying
to... shut the fuck up.
I'm shutting the fuck up.
Man, where is motherfucking Trip, man?
Look here, man. Y'all gotta make up y'all mind. This shit is frustrating. He got the gun to my face. You keep on telling me to talk. Y'all gotta make up y'all mind, man. This shit is really frustrating. Y'all gotta stick to what you're saying, man. One telling me to talk, one saying shut the fuck. I don't know, man. I just don't know where they at, man.
It's your last time to tell me where them niggas at, man.
Ooh, it's so frustrating. It's so hot. It's, I feel like I'm about to faint, man. I don't know where they at, man. Y'all got some water or something? Feel like I'm about to...
Man, I ain't even get a chance to shoot him. Let's check his pocket, man.
You wasn't hungry, cause guess what? You gonna be here for a while, baby.
I'm here to fix your toilet.
Well, it's about time.
Show me where your toilet is.
It's back there. You can find it.
Your toilet is fixed.
What do you mean it's fixed? You ain't did shit.
Motherfucker, I said your toilet's fixed. Now give me my motherfucking money. Now where's my tip? Now you have a nice day.
Man, move over, dog.
Damn, nigga, let a nigga sleep, dawg.
Dog, this my room.
This block party, the shittiest party I ever seen. I got more niggas in the back of my hatchback. You couldn't handle shit this way anyway if you wanted to, AJ. I don't know why I wasted my... Fuck you, AJ. I ain't got time for you, nigga.
Tiresome day. Ooh, Lord, glad to be home. How are you?
Stressed out, I ain't gonna lie, Pop. It's killing me right now.
What's wrong?
Damn block party, man. I'm trying to keep it going for my brother, bro, but it's stressing me out. I mean, I just can't take it. It's too much bullshit involved.
AJ, I didn't raise no quit. Now I need you to get up out that chair and get out there and get this block party started. I'm counting on you. You got my blood going through your veins. Now come on, let's get it started. I didn't raise no quitter. Now get up off that chair and stop feeling sorry for yourself and do this plot for you. And do it right. Make me proud, son.
Boy, you live 3 blocks away. That is not in the area.
That's in the area.
AJ, I don't think it's a good idea for you to be around here. My boyfriend is really crazy.
Man, I'm crazy. Don't even worry about that. You let me take my chances.
Man, I don't want nothing to pop off for real.
Man, look, listen. You know, I was thinking about what you was telling me earlier, and I really want to try to get this block party popping.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so why don't you come with me? Let me take you away from here. Get your mind off of things.
That is not a good idea.
Why?
Because my man, he be tripping for real.
Come on, it's a beautiful day, and you need to get out this house. Come on, please.
Well, what you gonna do when he see us together?
He ain't no man if he beating on you. So you let me worry about that.
Okay. Give me a few minutes.
All right.
Good.
Man, they them niggas go right there, man. Let's get him now, man.
Nah. Let's wait till we catch him in the same place.
Then murder was the case.
For sure.
I can't believe I'm out here with you. I'm so scared. But at the same time, I kind of feel free. I can't explain it.
You just breathe a little bit, that's all.
Yeah, I'm just hoping this don't turn out bad.
You let me worry about that.
I got a question for you. Did I dump you or did you dump me?
Oh, now you want to play stupid on me. You know you quit calling me girl.
Oh, that what happened?
Yeah, that's what happened.
Well, were you really dating that bitch Destiny?
It's a call to what you call messing around.
Oh, now you want to get all technical on me. Okay, Bill Clinton.
Oh, all right. So I guess you had a reason not to call me back.
Yeah, I guess I did.
I bet you that block party so broke ain't nobody there.
Let me see your phone. Let me see your phone.
WNUTZ.
What up, nigga?
Oh, what's up with your boo? Still getting over you playing me, but it's all good.
Stop playing, boy. I need your help with something.
What you need like that, babe?
I need you to put me on the air right quick.
That's it? Hey, for sure. Hold on.
What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Carrie, at the 7 Wall. We're on our way to the block party. It's going to be jumping. We got free food, a fire-ass DJ. All the hot girls are coming out there, niggas. You heard me? It's going to be off the hook. Y'all need to get out there before they shut it down. They said it was going to be canceled. They said it was going to be weak. But I'm telling y'all now, it's going to be off the hook. It's in the east on the block. Get there.
Purpose was the bus so we can check out this block party, man.
What's happening, DJ Rowe?
What up, cousin? It's Carrie. Yeah, I need you in the east for me on the block to get the block party popping.
For sure.
Yeah,
I'm there. Peace.
Come on, girl, let's go to the block party. I'm bored.
Yeah, bro, let's go.
Give me your head. I gotta get brain. No time for relationships. I'm all about stacking figures. And you got it all wrong. My pussy ain't made to go. My shit is like platinum, nigga.
You guys, you gon' get it. I'm tired of y'all. Stunt act like that pussy made it go.
Hey, stupid!
Right?
Hey,
get your hand
out my pocket, player. X and Dro, they gone. Get your hand out my pocket, player.
What you doing, bro?
Where X and Dro?
They gone, yeah.
Hey, where y'all going, player?
We going to the block party, bro.
Block party. Give me my hat, player. X and Dro, they gone.
Need some help?
Yeah, help me pimp up, player. Pimp up this dress.
Hey. Look at that shit. Them motherfuckers ain't even a damn old boy.
Who the fuck they think they is? Can't enable some motherfucking bat?
Hey. I see that motherfucking trip over there. That's right there, bitch.
Look who's here. Thanks for fucking showing up. This is your fucking fault. My grandmother had more fucking people at our stripper party.
All right, just be cool, dog. Don't worry about it. I made a few calls, me and Karen. Everything gonna be all right, man. Just chill. Trust me, all right? I got you.
Man, then them niggas go right there, man.
Man, I should fuck you up for this shit. Oh, fucking shit, AJ. Fucking X and Dro, man. Come on.
Hey, there go X and Dro. Let's get it.
I wanna see you shake something, make them wobble for me. Go off, take it off, get this $100 out me. I like a big pretty body with nice titties. The way you back it up on me, girl, you know I got to hit it. What's your girlfriend name? I hope she'll reach leg. She can kick a mule to sleep. That's creep, I wanna see you in your
brain. Freeze right now, bitch, I got you now. You stole my sandwich, nigga. Damn, you hitting that too, homie?
You too? You too?
Not me.
Well, yeah, me too. Just briefly.
Very, very briefly.
You a cock blocker! Get your motherfucking hands up right now, nigga. I got you now.
Yeah, haha. This your boy Chopper, you heard me? And I'm still doing this. This time I'm coming back with Baby Boy. We at the block party, you heard me?
Pull up to the block party, everybody grinning. You know the truck been stopped, but the rims kept spinning. Hot pieces, can't wait to see who's in it. You know we got heap of haters who be tripping, but I ain't come to hurt nobody. I just wanna see Shorty work that body. She acting bad in the middle of the street, so wave your hands if you're feeling these feet. Do my dance if you're feeling these feet. I've been a half money coming with me. That's how it is when you're running with me. Hot boy on that WB, and when we up in the streets, we can't speak, cause your man might trip. I won't be like I'm out of right to my title. Chopper and Baby Boy stay surrounded by females. Man, gonna see L. Abby on Spreewell. Spring all the records, I'm in it, don't get easy.
real proud of you, son.
Told you can do it.
Thank you.
Look what you done done.
You look good out here, huh?
You look real good.
Thank you.
That's my boy.
Baby boy, you stay on my mind. I'm just a mastermind looking for one of the guys.
So you the nigga that's been fucking with my old lady? Let's get over here. Now! Now, bitch! Now! Bitch, I said now! The fuck you
right?
Pimpin' Kevin's taking me to the top. I'm number one in his stable.
It's Molly!
What's up, cutie? You alright? Let me holler at you, man. Come on. Straight. Come on. That was nothing. Come on, get up.
I like the way she dances, she making it work. You get slim right there, and I got slim right here. And we gon' show these girls where we hot this year. Man, y'all, why you smiling? Look, I got this year.
Say, shorty, tell your girl stand right.
I don't care if it's your mama, your daddy, your brother. I don't play, baby. I'm a pimp. You understand? Now, I'm gonna let the rest of y'all go on to the block party, you understand? But except for you, you, and my little snow bunny. Go ahead, girl. You look like a patch of snow in New Orleans when it's the summer. You know, there's snow in New Orleans. I just love you. Y'all go ahead.
Everybody tell a DJ to play that beat. So she go walk with it, shake the shake with it, work and jerk. Oh, I love it when she work the flirt. We at the block party in the middle of the street. Everybody tell a DJ to play that beat. So she go walk with it, shake the shake with it, work and jerk. Oh, I love it when she work the flirt.
Oh, Lakeith, no messy, no joke.
Break cowards down, we shake cowards up. We throwing up our hood, cause we about getting bucked. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it.
Won't you catch the flow? Buck around and throw them bows. Bet you can pot you a pill. So let's get this club on. Not on my level, so they hate for me. I'm trying to shake the game, cause it's hard just to make it. Now look, I'm off up in that VIP section. Girls with pretty complexions, say they want sex, man. Bet you it's all about a dollar, why she won't holler? You must got me fucked up, and you ain't even much no model. Model.
Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it like it's cold. Shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it like it's cold. Shake it like it's cold.
Bitch with a little bit of Spanglish. I don't wanna start shit, I just wanna handle this. Now shake that ass up from the front to the back. Putting on the floor like your ass is on crack. So if a punk acts up, let him know quick. If you get up in your grill, punch him in his shit. Insist, so just keep on dancing. Dig and shake like your ass is on a trance, bitch.
We break ours down, we shake ours up. We throwing up our hood, cause we about getting bucked. We break ours down, we shake ours up. We throwing up our hood, cause we about getting bucked. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it like it's cold.
Now throw your hood up, cause I ain't scared to throw up no C's or a couple of G's. Money, it ain't nothing to me. Break them down to their knees. And now I put this on my lockdown, niggas. Niggas who ain't scared, they bustin' heads with them. But ask them niggas when we come in the club, we come in packs. If we full of that green, bet the whole team they gon' act. This is for all them thugs and them bout ass bitches who be jigging with it, shaking for niggas. Come on, shake it like it's cold.
Break cowards down, we shake cowards up. We throwing up our hood, cause we about getting bucked. We break cowards down, we shake cowards. We throwing up our hood, cause we about getting bucked. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it, shake it, shake it like it's cold. Shake it like it's cold. Shake it like
and I don't go nowhere without bringing my 50 friends. Catch the parking lot and handle all this shit just like me. What you ain't shit without your homeboy.